What substance mixed with water will make a neck float? Hypothesis. I think the rubbing alcohol will work better than oil and vinegar because it has more chemicals. Steps to experiment. 1. Pour the liquid half full into 4 bowls. Half water plus salt and half of the other liquids. 2. Set a timer for 15 seconds. 3. Put the eggs and malt in the 4 bowls and start the timer. 4. The timer stops, look at the eggs and see which egg is floating first. Materials. 1 tablespoon of salt, 4 eggs, 4 bowls, 2 cups of water, half a cup of oil, half a cup of alcohol, and half a cup of vinegar. Conclusion. The more salt you put in the water, the easier the egg will float. Results. Right here. Real world application. If you want to float, go to an ocean with salt in the water.